FRHS uses smartphones for data collection for its various public health research projects. It has developed an mHealth application on Android platform to educate pregnant mothers and family members on danger signs that could endanger their or their baby's life, and to enable them to seek timely and appropriate care.